Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Nilesh with us from Sattvic Green Energy. Hello, sir.
Hi.
A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about Sattvic, like how it came into the solar industry and what are your future plans for the solar industry itself?
So basically, Sattvic was established in 2015 and we came into commercial production in 2016. We started with a 200 megawatt annual production capacity, and this year we have already expanded to 500 megawatt annual production capacity. So we have already supplied almost 150 megawatt in the last 3 years, and now this year we have launched a lot of new products like monopERC panels, twin peak monopERC modules, bifacial modules and glass modules.
Yeah. And if we talk about technology, like how Sattvic differs from others who are presently operating in the similar industry?
So we have launched high efficiency and high wattage panels. So this REI, we have presented a 440 watt peak bifacial module using monopERC cells. And then we also have displayed 400 watt peak twin peak monopERC modules. So this is one of the highest wattage modules which are present in the Indian market.
If you talk about the financial year 2018 and 2019, how much modules you have supplied and installed till now, and what are your future plans for 2020 as well?
Yeah, so in financial year 2018-2019, we supplied almost 80 megawatts in the market. This year, we have almost already supplied 50 megawatt, and we plan to supply another 100 megawatt by the end of this year.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you.